Long ago, there was two friends named Raman and Tarum who live in a village. Raman was from wealthy family, whereas Tarum was from poor family. Despite of their status difference, they used to stay with each other all the time and were best friends. As time when they both grow up and got busy with their own life, with busy life, they didn't get much time to meet each other. The end.